All right, here we are.
We just gotta keep
going upstairs, I guess.
This is insane.
All right, so we made it. First try, only one mistake. Not sure how it was done, but it was done. We're on the fourth floor.
The out-of-body experience.
Chase, how we feeling?
Oh, fantastic, my legs feel great. I'm feeling ready to hit some balls.
Dave, how we feeling?
I feel fantastic to be with my two best friends.
Let's go. Room tour coming next. That was dank.
Oh, we're in. It smells horrible.
Ew. Oh my god. That smells so bad.
Not the layout I thought we were going to have.
No.
Oh, boy.
Wow.
What happened to the no smoking sign?
Dude, it smells so bad. It smells so bad.
No, it smells horrible.
I don't know what we expected for $55 a night.
We could probably open the door and make it smell better.
That's true.
Oh, that is horrible.
That was.
It doesn't smell any different out here.
How are we feeling?
I feel fantastic.
This is awesome. Roasted
dough. Does that make the audio better?
Yeah. All right, here we are. End of day one.
Ended it off with some beautiful Honey Nut Cheerio cereal.
You know what I mean?
Peace! Pumpkin! We got all day tomorrow. We have the whole entire day. A group of 40 canceled at Shaftesbury. So we have all day to play however many holes of golf we want. Only problem is, it's gonna be a little cold.
Little chilly.
I wish I had better with a boat.
What are you, 13?
Yeah. We got all day to play golf, so definitely some content coming your way. Dave, you got any
ending regards?
No. Well, there you have it. Signing off.
$214,000 for a house.
Really?
Yeah.
When I was here last time, this was not hole one. They changed it.
First tee box.
Yeah.
How we feeling, boys? We out here. It's actually not that cold.
I can't stop smiling.
Feeling good?
I'm feeling amazing.
Feeling good, boss?
Feeling fantastic. Woo!
Again, Luke Baldwin here with TS Birdie Golf. We are at the beautiful, beautiful Shaftesbury Glen here in South Carolina with the boys. We got a nice little par 3, 148 yards. I'm Luke Baldwin. I got 56 degree in hand. Just trying to get it there. A little two putt for par, you know what it is. He rolled off the
You know what? Could have been better.
But Trey Smith with a birdie look. Take us through the mindset with Trey Smith on a birdie putt.
Well, I mean, I'm not a huge fan of this lie kind of bordering this French here. I'm just not gonna leave it short. A little uphill, maybe a little left, outside edge, give it a little run. Something.
Let's see if he can execute it.
Get in the hole.
Oh my gosh.
Get in the hole. TS Birdie, like and subscribe for shots like.
Gives it a good roll, walks it in and lifts it out. Grant Horvat style. Rough break. Great putt though. Good bug. Broke a little right on you. Putt. Got the club throw.
Yeah, it's short of the left bunker.
That was a chunk.
Good ball. Shot. Should be on the right edge.
No, it might be a hole in one.
Wow.
Oh my God.
I think it's in the hole, folks. Oh, that's a good ball. That's nice and tight. Wow. Out to the right.
You go left that much.
What's up, y'all? End of night two. We went and got a chessboard to keep us entertained. Had a pretty good day. We golfed
6 hours.
Golfed for 6 hours. We got to Shaftesbury at 10. Played our own ball the first 9 holes and then played a scramble the rest of the 18. What did we shoot? Did we shoot even or? We shot even, right?
Yeah,
we shot even. Not the greatest, but Shaftesbury, it was a brand new course to me, David and I. Trace didn't really remember it, so I don't know if you could say that it's not new to him. But yeah.
7-1.
We'll be here playing chess the rest of the night like the gentlemen we are. Oh, another highlight of this night. We got Krispy Kreme. Probably put down easily over 1,000 calories. It was ridiculous. Probably had one of the best burgers of my life. David had a burger.
Oh, I had a nacho crunch burger from Riverside Cafe. Doritos on it, bro. So good.
Mine was jalapeno bacon jam. So good.
Fries were good. I mean, $10, it was amazing.
River City Cafe, I'd give it overall 9.3.
I'm giving it a 9.4. I like it.
It was so good. I'd easily go there again. But yeah. Trace is in the bathroom doing who knows what. So that's our night. Yeah. Dave, you got anything else to say?
Time spent with the ones you love is time well spent.
Amen to that, man.
TS Birdie Nation. We're here. And we've been here. We're at the Island Green. At the beautiful Myrtle Beach National. And let's have a great time.
All right, it's over.
That's pretty good. That's probably pin high.
Oh my God.
Where's that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, blade.
That might be.
All right, TS Birdie Nation. Trace was going to hit and a hawk came down. Tried to attack us. This hawk ran at me earlier. So we're relaxing right now. Here, let's try the call. Ready?
Gong it!
Get! Gong it!
Yeah. Dude, I'm terrified.
I don't want to get... Oh, good ball.
David Harden playing the old balancing act here. What do you got, 54?
Yep.
What club?
56.
Alright, that works. You just got an uphill putt for his bar.
The Lipper.
Nice.
Wow.
Whoa. Oh, it's going left too.
Are you on?
Yeah, dude. Oh. Dude.
Well, we're leaving a day early. Weather's looking bad. So to make sure that we get home safe, we're gonna leave early. How we feeling, Luke?
Doing good, man. Just trying to clean up. Boys made a mess of this place, but you know, it was a great 2 days. Great getaway from my home life, my homestead. Wouldn't want it any other way, man.
Got that right. Boss is in the shower.
About time.
Nasty. I'm gonna miss this trip, that's for sure. Awesome trip.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains.